Okay, guys, we're gonna do a little YouTube video today. Our first issue is we got this shipment a while back. It has been raining a heck of a lot. So we have been storing this outside, so we'll see what this looks like. And mostly to ban my existence as far as doing any work on the motorcycle is not having a decent toolbox where I can find things when needed. I always have to go fetch it sometimes, 3-4 minutes sometimes to find something. So we are going to try, hopefully in the next little while. I hope you guys can hear me. To try and assemble this, hopefully fairly well already assembled toolbox with a few bolts. And I'll probably have to go search for tools, probably, if you don't get it done right. Going to lift it straight up out of the box. And straps. I don't know if it's right side up. Is it right side up? Box right side up. See, do this straight up. Simpler. I think it's going to be simpler just to cut the box off. Get rid of the box because it's too big of a box for me to use for anything else anyway. Cut it. All right, how we doing for imagery here? Are we covering things pretty well? Jiggles around a lot. We have no camera stability pattern on that particular camera, it looks like. We will suffer through it. All right. Love it. well. That's all right. It's a cheap toolbox. Okay. Anything else? It's pretty bad too. Let's clean that up later, huh? I think this might be upside down. Oh, God. This is a corner that they have. They dropped it. Okay, yeah, I got dented on my corner. So this thing, when I ordered it, it took so long to get here that they ended up refunding my money. So I'm not going to bother sending it back trying to get it fixed because they're not going to do that. Looks like I got keys. And now I'm going to find out where is the rest of it. Like it's mostly assembled. Yeah, see, it's buckled a few times here. You know what? It's still usable, given that I have no money invested in it anymore. All right. Let's see. Yeah, the bottom's dented too. That might be hard to cross that. Let's see. Where are the other fixed pieces? Presumed to put on the legs. Aha. That's in the sections. Yeah, the main tool box comes up the side instead of on top. Some things to bolt on, some hooks. Wheels. Take out the parts of them. The wheels is the main part that I'm concerned about at the moment. Final effect. Alright, so let's take a look at wheels. Might be something that didn't sell for a long time. Who knows, it's been in the warehouse or something. I really don't know, but the initial cost for me to buy it, they sold it for 90% off. And then they didn't get it here in time, and so they refunded me all my money. Quite amazing. But, okay, four wheels. Looks like there's nothing really to. And then there's a wrench. Probably a wrench goes on there just to spin it around on the bottom, so I have to flip it over. Four wheels, keys. Alright. Looks like it's pretty well assembled already, which is good. Okay, so. Too bad. Assembly of the toolbox. I have another toolbox that I ordered. Paid full price on that one. And it's a great big flat toolbox. So I'm just going to take a bit to put together. Probably be a real quick video. I don't know if you guys still see what I'm doing, I hope. No, I'm not too worried about it quite yet. It's not real too, not too real, simple in the darn thing. It's pretty much just the wheels. Oh, there's a handle on the left side. It's a lot smaller than I expected for what the original price was, where it's 90% off. By the time we got here and it's free, and I was like, what, whatever. May upgrade at some point. All right. With that being done, flip it back to the light. Not come on the pallet. No, I set it on the pallet because it was raining so much and I covered it just to make sure it didn't start corroding on me. All right, I'm gonna set this too close to the camera, probably. Reorientate that camera a bit. See what's going on. I feel sounds. Stable. Okay, it looks like this corner is dented. I can't bolt this, you know, it's all bowed. Not squarely anyway, so I'm going to put a handle on this side. Over here. About the damage to shipping is kind of a hokey. Got a few hooks there. Pop this in. Hang something. Normally I'd probably hang it on the side of the side that you don't open to get the toolbox out. Okay, so let's get this thing worked on. This record. requires a screwdriver, so I will find a screwdriver. Like I said, this is where I would put the screwdriver, so I can find them in less time. Weeks of rain. Well, shoot, let me see if I can find a screwdriver in here. Things. Can't find it anywhere. All right, let's see. Nice. Let's see if I can do this with a key, maybe, huh? I don't have my paddle on. These keys are too wide. No. All right, I'm going to set it on there, some of these parts at least. An upgrade because this is not going to hold the engine block very well, I think. It might be a little bit of chunk of wood on top to hold the block for temporary situations. But the concept is to actually be able to put an engine block on. But when I start working on the triple, it doesn't look like be able to do something. Maybe. Hey. Hey, little one. Hey, Shadow. Huh? All right. I don't think my little kitty, I've been out of the doing anything with this stuff for so long. Ever seen me working with the tools. All right, I don't know. Can you guys hear me? Are you still hearing me? Hopefully this is not a video I end up just throwing away because it's just too much. Too much of a hassle or something. multiples of this type? No. And I'm just putting this in here so I don't lose a part, pretty much. I don't know what I would hang on it. Pretty small stuff, whatever it is. Okay, so we are... Alright, so let's see what's in our key box here. We can pull out, flip it over a couple of times. So this is, yeah, see that was package bips. They sent me a garbage one in the first place. Oh, more keys. Okay, so how do I get it out? Well, in theory, I'm going to screw this on the end to get it out. Why this is given a kick by the screwdriver. All right. Oh, I see. The same key? No, they're not. Why is this bowed? I think it's because still. Looks like the toolbox only slide out the way. So we have lots of drawers. Looks like lots of drawers. And then have another thing of these things elsewhere in the boxes. A lot of boxes. It's a starting point anyway to get organized. There we go. Looks like that stuck on that for a while. Alright, so this goes to the bottom one. Now, if I... Well, let's pull these out. Look at these. Make sure all this stuff is set up. More or less. It's all pretty flimsy. It'll be some organization. here, there's another one up here that I can get to, but I have to open up the end. So. And it's all. It's a small Phillips. They're both bowed, it looks like, pretty much equally. So now I am assuming, instead of being damaged, it's meant to be bent that way, but I have no way of figuring out how it's supposed to be locked. Holes in the corners there. That's not local to these things. I do not know. See, this is bent down here too. From the top side going down. I don't know. And if I ever find the Phillips, if I ever find the Phillips part of it, side one will be that one, and this one will hang off the inside. And just try both until one works. Something like that. Anyway, let's get those put together. All right. Okay, now that you saw all that, probably took more time than probably what it should have. Let's put these down here. These down here too. One by five toolbox. Now, just gotta find a place enough to put it. And get rid of all my trash. Anyway, hope that was highly exciting for you guys. It's a little stuff right now. Get myself reorganized so I can actually do this. So when the sun is out, I make the best use of the sunlight that we got. Because right now, the last couple of months, it's been rain. And I haven't gotten anything done pretty much. So, anyway.